Hey there, guys.
Oh, hi, Abby.
What is it?
Just asking if you can help us out on something.
Oh, sure. What is it?
Well, it's about the video we uploaded. Let's get taken down.
Wow, that's tough.
We were wondering why it got taken down.
What was the matter of the video?
Just
can you watch it?
Oh, sure.
Oh.
Oh, you didn't credit the artist of the song with years in videos.
Is that why your video got taken down?
Yes, you need to ask the artist if you could use their song. For your video artist, and use their song in the end of the video.
We didn't know about that.
It's okay, just remember next time you upload the video, don't forget to give credits.
Thank you guys, we will keep that in mind.
We will be going now.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Yeah. See you around.
Yeah,
test, can I borrow your camera?
What do you need it for?
Just want to shoot some pictures for a contest.
Try not to break it.
Thanks, I promise I won't break it.
Sure.
Seem to get a great picture.
What's up, this?
Hi, Mac. Can you check what my best shot is? I'm going to submit it to a photo contest.
Sure, sure.
It's not my shot. It's Jeff's. But I really want to submit the contest. My shots are up.
You can still submit it. I'm sure it's not going to find out.
I don't know. That would be silly.
The decision is yours. See ya.
Wow, congrats, Des. May I see the picture? Here, take a copy.
Wait!
What? That's my shot! You stole my shot! This was your shot?
I'm really sorry, it's just that I'm not good at photography.
You don't go off stealing other people's stuff. That's not an excuse.
Chill, bro. It wasn't really a big deal, about it.
That is still my property. You thief!
I'm really sorry.
Thank you.
fan of Scorpion Shark.
And said he will attend the meeting even though he's not a member.
Well, he's not replying to my text messages. Or as you may recall,
maybe it's fever man.
I'll try to contact him.
Yo,
what are you guys doing?
We were supposed to have a meeting with Jen and I was pressing the call.
Is that my song?
Yes. Why? What's wrong?
Yeah, the computer shop required me.
What?
I thought he was sick. That's why he didn't attend class earlier.
Well, he got you fooled. Now, don't tell him I was the one who told him.
Yeah.
Jen, you should like
him. He is prioritizing games for our business. He has become a computer addict. We'll confront him tomorrow.
Oh, Jinura! Where were you yesterday? Oh, sorry, I wasn't able to attend. I'm sick.
You sure you are sick?
Yeah, I had a fever, but I'm feeling better now.
You liar! You had the computer shop the whole day!
Wait, how did... No, I was at home all day.
Liar, liar, liar! Someone told us you were at the computer shop!
Who told you that? You don't need to know what we are thinking. We need to finish our thesis, but you to be playing computer games.
We got a computer app, General.
My bad. It won't happen again. I promise.
Oh, you better make sure you're out.
Well, let's start our...
Good.
Next time, don't leave your FB open.
status yet?
It wasn't me. Hey, did you mess with my account again?
You signed it out, remember?
How about you?
It was a one-time thing, Jen.
My account in the shop. Just pass it later.
Hey, McLean!
Hi, what brings you here?
You're good at drawing, right?
Yeah, I can draw.
You should join this upcoming drawing contest.
Joining contest is my thing.
Come on, just try it. I bet it will be fun too.
Fine, I'll think about it.
What are you guys talking about?
We're trying to convince McLean to join the drawing contest.
Is he good?
Yes, I've seen his drawings.
Sorry, I'll try harder. Yo, how can I help you, my friend?
I need guidance.
Guidance? I have a lot of those. So what is it?
There is a drawing contest and someone told me to join it. What should I do?
I think you should do whatever is fun for you. It's still up to you, but if I were you, I'd take every opportunity. Did that help?
Yeah, I think I made up my mind. Thanks, guys.
No problem.
Hey, did McLean join the contest?
Yes, yeah, I saw him and registered earlier.
For real?
Yes, 100% legit, he joined.
Wow, I need to spread this news. Thanks.
Okay.
Have you heard? The new student is participating in the drawing contest.
What? He's just you and now he's participating?
My head is good.
We'll see about that. I hope he doesn't win.
That's so mean of you guys. Leave the guy alone.
Mind your own business.
I can't believe it. He won the contest.
His story wasn't even full or anything. I bet he cheated.
Now, who's the top of the school? It has become famous.
Let's post comments on his drawing and try to make a bad name out of it. That should do the trick.
That's a good plan. Let's do it.
Yes.
What's this? There's a lot of comments in my drawing. Wait, what? You didn't see that? I won the contest fair and square. I didn't do anything wrong. Why are they so mean to me?
Rumors about the client.
I heard that he
made
a drawing contest. That the drawing was copied from someone else.
Wow, he did that? What a cheater.
It's still a rumor, though. Wait, here he comes. Quiet. Thank you.
That should show him who's the boss.
I bet he's crying right now.
Nobody should get more attention than us. That's what you say, right?
I'm sorry, I'll try harder.
Hey guy, how's it going?
Quite unusual for you to call me these days.
I've been having a hard time lately.
Yo, what is it? Speed up.
It's about the drawing contest that I won. Everybody is accusing me of cheating, but I didn't.
They're just jealous of you because you get all the, you get to have all the attention.
That's pretty dumb reason.
Nothing you can do about it. But I pass. Stay positive, bro. You know the truth, right? Stick with it. Don't mind the haters' opinion.
That's easier said than done.
A lion does not concern itself with the opinion of a sheep. That's all I can say to you.
Thanks, I think your guidance helped me a little bit.
By the way, I charge 100 pesos for guidance.
Shut up.